In this video, we'll learn a shortcut way of how to add 3 2-digit numbers without regrouping. The way we're going to do this is to add our ones column and our tens column separately and add the totals together to get our final answer. We start with the ones column. We add 8 plus 2 plus 6 to get 16. We then add our tens, 40 plus 70 plus 50 to get 160. Now all we do is add our two totals together, 160 plus 16, to get our final answer of 176.